tanks belonging to Russian invaders has approached the Ukrainian army position in a residential area and opened fire. While leaving the area after striking the target, the tank was destroyed by the fire opened from the Javelin anti-tank missile complex by Ukrainian fighters.